Nvidia has just unveiled Eureka, the most dexterous AI robot agent that the world has ever seen, allowing robots to seamlessly open cabinets, catch balls in midair, or even rotate a pencil in their mechanical hands, plus more, flaunting masterful control and precision that only humans could previously. So stay tuned as we dive into the three groundbreaking facets that Eureka brings to the table and its integration with OpenAI. Number 1. 1,000 times faster training. At the heart of NVIDIA Research's newest venture is Eureka's accelerated simulation environment. This dynamic environment has enabled the training of 10 unique robots in 29 varied tasks. These simulations run at speeds unimaginable to the human mind, accelerated by a factor of 1,000. Robots mastering tasks that range from opening storage compartments to executing pencil-rotating tricks that would give many humans a run for their money. Visualizing these feats was made possible by NVIDIA Omniverse, a platform where even the most intricate animations challenge even the best human CGI artists. Number 2. Generative AI exceeding human expertise. What really makes Eureka stand apart from its predecessors is its ability to autonomously write its own reward algorithms, which stand at the very foundation of robotics training. According to NVIDIA's study, Eureka has the edge over human experts, producing superior reward programs in a whopping 83% of tasks. The result is an unprecedented 52% boost in robot performance. Additionally, Eureka has a secret weapon, OpenAI's GPT-4. Which assists Eureka in writing these pivotal reward programs. Without leaning on human-generated prompts or pre-established reward patterns, the system emerges as self-reliant and efficient. With the additional power of GPU-accelerated simulation from Isaac Jim, Eureka can swiftly evaluate numerous candidate rewards. This autonomy means the AI agent refines robotic instructions without human interference. As put aptly by researcher Jim Fan, Eureka can be considered as a superhuman reward engineer that potentially revolutionizes both the world of robots and human artists' animation techniques. Number 3. A breakthrough hybrid architecture. Eureka isn't just about autonomous operation because it also seamlessly integrates high-level coding and low-level motor control, employing what's known as a hybrid gradient architecture. In simpler terms, Eureka uses GPT-4 to refine its reward system, while another part of its intelligence system employs reinforcement learning to coach the robot controllers. This dual system, incorporating both gradient-free and gradient-based operations, ensures a comprehensive learning environment for robots. On top of all of this, NVIDIA has also equipped it with the ability to assimilate human feedback, refining its own rewards to align better with its developers' vision. This process, termed in-context RLHF, which is basically contextual learning from human feedback, allows Eureka to serve as an invaluable co-pilot for robot developers. By wielding this combination of large language models and evolutionary algorithms, Eureka is breaking barriers in robotic training and presenting a blueprint for solving complex open-ended problems like never before, hinting that the future of super-capable humanoid robots that perform at or above the level of humans is closer than most people think. But OpenAI isn't just transforming the robotics world this week, because it's also revolutionizing the virtual world by opening the door of 3D graphics design to people with no previous design expertise whatsoever. Enter 3D GPT, an AI model capable of seamlessly generating intricate 3D worlds using Blender, which is a leading open-source 3D computer graphics program, and much like NVIDIA's Eureka, 3D GPT also hinges on the power of AI to interpret and act on human instructions. Researchers have just demonstrated the impressive capabilities of 3D GPT, which include producing vivid 3D environments in response to simple text prompts within Blender. This revolutionary approach offers a fresh alternative to the traditional procedural methods, which previously generated 3D content through rule-based systems and customizable parameters, requiring extensive expertise from developers. But now, harnessing the vast capabilities of OpenAI's large language models, 3D GPT deciphers natural language instructions from its human operators, marking a shift from conventional 3D generation to a more dynamic AI-driven process. In fact, the model's core strength lies in its usage of chatbot agents in tandem with Blender, and it functions using the following three-step process. In the first step, the task dispatch agent uses its extensive understanding of all available functions within the procedural generation system to take charge of distributing these functions according to the input prompt. In the second step, a conceptualization agent fills in the blanks by detecting any missing details or inaccuracies from the original text in order to ensure that no stone is left unturned. For example, questions like, what shade should tree flowers have, or how extended should tree branches be, are handled by this agent. In the third step, the modeling agent assures that all the processed data converges into one point. The agent then uses the enhanced prompt, combined with tool functionality documentation, to script Python code that manipulates the 3D software, resulting in the final 3D output. Along with its potential, there are also some pitfalls, though. Researchers provided numerous examples that proved 3D GPT's impressive level of proficiency, emphasizing how it can deliver precise control via procedural generation, with one of its most tantalizing prospects being its capability to considerably cut down workloads by removing the need for manual parameter definition. However, like any budding technology, 3D GPT has some limitations. While it holds enormous promise, it's not without constraints. Areas like modeling hair or fur still pose challenges. Moreover, controlling advanced features of 3D software, such as tweaking branches or blending texture colors, remains an uphill battle. But diving even deeper into the cutting edge of AI-assisted 3D modeling, yet another remarkable innovation named OmniControl has just been unveiled as a game-changer in the realm of human motion generation. Previously, the problem was that embedding spatial controls in text-driven human motion was very tough because diffusion-based methods struggle with specific tasks, like picking up items, due to limitations in representing global joint positions, particularly around the pelvis. Addressing this challenge, researchers from Northeastern University and Google Research unveiled OmniControl. This cutting-edge diffusion-based model can seamlessly incorporate spatial controls over any joint at any given moment, breaking past constraints. One of OmniControl's distinctive features is its consistent human posture representations, both for input and output. By converting this motion to global coordinates for comparison with input signals, it significantly enhances control precision and motion accuracy. However, the incorporation of just spatial guidance has led to anomalies in past human motion models. OmniControl's solution? A realism guidance, which, combined with spatial cues, refines movements to strike a balance between authenticity and precision. Empirical tests on platforms like HumanML 3D and KitML both highlight OmniControl's edge over its predecessors.